one of our viewers about the trained retrieve, and it really has nothing to do, you know, if it had to do with a dog having enough drive to retrieve, every field trial dog wouldn't have a trained retrieve. But if you don't teach them to hold on to stuff, they're not going to do it. Why would they? You know, like just a little child. I mean, you teach them to hold on. So I drop my remote all the time, and I know I'm just a hold on to it. So what you have to do, really, Blue, is the subtask needs to be heel, Blue, heel. Is to hold on to it. So he knows that, Fitch, I do the pager, and then he holds on to it. You always make sure they're not biting their lip. But then he can't, just me touching it is not a reason to drop it. He's gotta wait, leave it. You precious, precious dog. Precious, precious dog. So that's where you've got to start out, Fetch. You know, and they've got to be able to hold on to it. Heel.
You got to get you one of these.
Oh yeah, that guy saw Blue with the beer bottle. What he perceives as a beer bottle. So it's got to really be, you know, again, so just a little tapping on it or touching it doesn't mean to let it go. And then you eventually catch, get him to pick it up off the ground, heel, which it's not that hard if you're one of these guys that knows how to do a train retrieve. Other than that, I gotta tell you, it's pretty hard. Bye, guys.